What is up, everybody? It's Paul, and I'm back with another vlog. I'm terribly sorry, like, I hadn't, like, you know, filmed any vlogs. It's been a while. So, how y'all been doing? So, I just want to let you know, I just want to let you all know that I've been getting, like, so many calls, like lately. Like, you know, like, you know, I've been absolutely, like, you know, been, you know, like, for some reason, like, you know, every time, like, you know, like, I answer, like, you know, whatever, like, you know, from this thing, like, exact, like, phone numbers that keep contacting my number, like, keeps, like, you know, asking me, like, you know, like, I've been, like, you know, using, my debit card or whatever to spend on, like, you know, like, illegal stuff or whatever, and, like, you know, and they're, like, you know, and also, like, I mean, like, I'm engaging in, like, criminal activity or whatever, which means I absolutely have not been doing that at all. And to be honest, I feel like I do have a feeling that somebody has actually, you know, like, pretty sure is probably have stolen, like, you know, all of my, like, you know, personal information. And I'm pretty sure has been using my, the money that's been, like, you know, in my, like, from my debit card, or, like, the money, like, in my bank account or whatever, and spending some of my money on buying illegal things or whatever, which I'm, like, you know, I hadn't been doing at all, and I absolutely do not know why, like, this is happening. And today, I just got, like, another phone call from, like mostly, like, the same exact, like number that has been contacting me. And, like, and I'm pretty sure, like, you know, like, some, you know, like, you know, some man, like, you know, like, you know, like, you know, that was, like, you know, sending me a message that, like, my social insurance number card is, like, you know, has been suspended because, like, you know, I'm assuming they were suspicious, like, you know, like, of engaging in, like, criminal activity or something like that, which means, like, which is absolutely not true at all. Like, absolutely, like, I absolutely have never, I never use my debit card at all, or some of the money, like, in my bank account at all, because I, like, literally, I really don't do anything, like, to be honest, I really don't spend any money, but, like, you know, like, going out of the house and, like, you know, spending some, like, you know, like, not legal stuff or whatever, or, like, you know, I haven't been, like, you know, even buying stuff online either. Like, to be honest, like, I'm absolutely, like, for some reason, I'm being, like, accused of, like, literally engaging in criminal activity by, like, buying illegal things, which I absolutely, like, you know, have never done at all. Like, to be honest, like, I'm absolutely not buying, like, any illegal things or engaging any, like, criminal activity at all, and I absolutely have no idea why, like, this is happening. Like, I'm assuming, like, somebody has probably have stolen, like, some of my personal information or something like that, and has probably, like, you know, gone into my, like, you know, in my bank account and has, like, stolen some money to, like, actually spend some illegal things or whatever. Like, I don't know why. But to be honest, I'm truly praying, like, you know, like, Like, I'm hoping this, like, actually ends, like, very soon, because I actually don't want it to happen to me anymore. Like, to be honest, I really want this to stop, because I need to, like, because I'm actually getting actually kind of tired of this happening to me. I really want it to stop now, because I'm actually, ugh. This is actually, like, kind of, ridiculous. So I really don't know what else to do. Like I don't know. Maybe I should probably explain all about this to my some of my family members or something like that. I should probably explain that to my mom and to older brother or something like that. Like, I don't know. But anyways, like, I just wanna let you all know that. So yeah, so I really don't know why this is happening to me, but I'm truly praying to God like this actually stops. And absolutely, like, also probably report this like person to the police or whatever that's like using like some of my money, like, from like in my bank account or something like that, or like, or in my debit card or something like that. But yeah, I just want this to stop. So anyways, I think I'm gonna go now. So anyways, I love y'all so much, and sorry this is a short vlog. Like, I don't know, I feel like I just like needed to, like, I just have to get it out. Like, I just really want to say something about it, because it's actually been, been bothering me quite a bit. So yeah, I just, like, got it out of my, I just have to get it out of my chest. So because I feel like I don't think I can deal with this anymore. Like this has to actually, like, have to put an end to this, like, nonsense or whatever. So anyways, like, I'm gonna go now. So anyways, I love y'all so much, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye for now.